In this video, we're going to learn how to use BrowseAI's AI recommendations in Robot Studio. Let's get started. We'll start on the Robots page and we'll click on Extract Structured Data. We need to add a URL into this box, Origin URL. Let's go grab that. For this example, we're going to scrape social media manager jobs from LinkedIn, this list right here. Let's copy the URL and paste it back over here in BrowseAI. In this case, the website does not need to be logged in, so I won't check that box. We'll click Start Training Robot and then Use Robot Studio. When Robot Studio has finished loading, we'll train it on what we'd like it to scrape. Okay, here we go. On the right-hand side, I'll click on Capture Text and then From a List, and I'll click into the list I'd like to capture. In a matter of seconds, my robot will provide AI recommendations. Since that happened so fast, let's slow it down and take a closer look. At half speed, we can read what it says on the right. I am looking for any valuable text, numbers, links, or images in the highlighted list items. Give me a few seconds. As part of the AI recommendation, the list gets a name, as well as all of these fields get extracted. These are likely the ones you would have chosen had you done this manually yourself. If you'd like to, you can rename the list to something more appropriate. In this example, maybe we want to call it just jobs. You can also click into any of the data columns to rename those. Let's call this title and we'll press enter. In addition to renaming, you can remove columns entirely. Let's click on a couple of them and remove them. One and two. Next, we choose the number of items to extract. I'll choose 100. And finally, we tell the robot how it can find more items. In this example, we scroll down to the very bottom and you'll notice the loading icon right here. So on the right-hand side, I'll choose scroll down to load more items. Everything looks good. Let's click on Save Captured List. Over on the right, you'll see our list, jobs. You can click the trash can to delete it if you'd like to start over. You can also remove any of the data columns. For example, let's get rid of location by clicking on the trash can icon and poof, it's gone. Let's verify our data preview to make sure, and yes, it is no longer there. Now let's click on the Continue button, and finally the Finish button in the bottom right to wrap up the recording of our robot. Give your robot a descriptive name and click Save. Next, our task will be in the queue. We'll spin up a server in the cloud, open Chrome, navigate to the website, simulate user actions, and finally, save the results so that you can view your data. Whether you're looking for hotel rooms, the latest startup companies, the hottest new products, or videos on the latest technologies, the new AI recommendations feature in Robot Studio is up to the task.